Billy Gray rode in to Canterbury way back in 83 there. He first met with young Sarah McLean. The wild rose of morning, the pale flower of dawning, burned in springtime in Billy's life that day. Sarah, she could not see the daylight of reality. In her young eyes, Billy bore not a flaw. No, not her chosen one. He was a hired gun, wanted in Kansas City by the law. Then one day a tall man came riding from the Badlands that lie to the north of New Mexico. He was overheard to say he was looking for Billy Gray, the wanted man and the dangerous outlaw. Well, the news came creeping to Billy, fast sleeping there in the Clarendon Bar and Hotel. He ran to the old church that lies on the outskirts, thinking he'd hide in the old steeple there. But a rifle ball came flying, face down, he lay dying there in the dust on the road where he lay. Sarah ran to him, she was cursing the lawman. Poor girl knew except that he'd been killed.
Justice